Come now, Alice. It's only a dream.
It's not a dream. It's a memory. And it makes me sick.
Now, focus. Wait. You're floating again. Weightless. A cipher. Relax.
I'm in hell.
Forget it. Abandon that memory. It's unproductive. Go to Wonderland.
That's trippy.
I'm trapped. My past.
Sergeant, this girl's badly hurt. Call for a doctor.
She'll be all right.
No, Alice. Discard that delusion. Forget it. Go to Wonderland.
I'd rather not, Doctor. My Wonderland is shattered.
Preference doesn't signify, girl. Now, Alice, where are you?
I'm sailing with a friend. It's different somehow. Things have changed.
Change is good. It's the first link in the chain of forgetting.
What's happening? Are you mad?
I'm not mad.
Rabbit.
That's not right. What's he doing?
Is something wrong?
Something wrong?
Whoa!
Don't struggle, Alice. Let the new one emerge.
Whoa!
Corruption! It's killing me! Wonderland is destroyed! My mind is in ruins!
Forget it, Alice. Block that dream. Wake at the sound.
Dang! Getting is that?
There, Alice. Better now, aren't we?
My head's exploded and there's a steam hammer in my chest.
Yes, well, the cost of forgetting is high.
My memories make me vomit. What can I...
Remember other things.
I want to forget. Who would choose to be alone, imprisoned by their broken memories?
I'll set you free, Alice. Memory is a curse more often than a blessing.
So you've said many times, and...
And I will say again. The past must be paid for. Now, before our next session, collect those pills from our high street chemist.
Very well, Doctor.
What kind of pills?
It's my turn to forget, Alice.
Now, Charlie, your pa was hung for killing your ma who beat you. Let's forget that, shall we? Past is dead, Charlie.
Hello, who are you?
Ollie Pinch, Miss Smalls.
Where bloomers? Than your room?
The stories to the children bear a strange fruit. The ground is exposed pieces of my mind. wonder which one's better.
Doctor, do you right? Still sick in the head?
I'm past a cure. Terminal condition.
Wasting doctor's time.
I deserve my bitter tears. Want some?
What's this? Abandoned toys and worn-out shoes have a past, and the people who use them too. The past was consumed by the fire. Who's talking? I hear somebody talking. Maybe they're outside. Oh.
Another day, a different dream, perhaps.
Oh, this digging's killing me, babe. I call work noble, bastards. Can't come this way, love. Go, man.
So they got the accents down. What does it say? Something home for wayward youth. A violin player? Looking at. Pardon me. Hello, creepy child. Looking at the wall. Why are you looking at the wall?
The Sandman's coming in his train of cars, with moonbeam windows and the wheels of stars. So hush, you little ones, and have no fear. The man in the moon, he is the engineer.
Okie dokie. Sure. Hello, kitty.
Hang off, missy. Move along.
Yes, sir. In the open market. Yum. No point supposed to follow that cat. Hello, kitty.
Hello, puss. Puss, 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 puss. Don't be afraid.
So where's the puss taking us? Go. Oh.
Excuse me,
Sometimes following fiery creatures into dark holes has become a habit. I hope it's not a vice.
Very true. Oh, hello. What is that?
The stars and garters, Alice Little. Slumming again, are we?
Nurse Witless. What luck. Twice in as many months.
Out on your own? You look frazzled, dearie. Not doing well?
Not really. Come along home then and look at my pigeons. Pretty birds. Like you. I don't think so. Our last visit cost me several pounds and got me nowhere.
I might recall where your mangy rabbit got to. Still a mess. No surprise. Her kin roasted like chestnuts right before her eyes. 10 years in Rutledge Asylum wasted everyone's time. Dr. Bumby won't do better.
Still hauling out her questions.
The fire, her memory. I deserve consideration, don't I?
Who found her new clothes? Who got her a place at Bumby's? Where'd she be without me? On the street, selling her backside.
Like some pigeons, though. She's doled out the old pound or two. I know it's worth more than that. Kept her secret, haven't I?
Heard her say, all died on my account. I couldn't save you.
I've told her my silence is for sale.
I'm a good sort, really.
Not like her nanny, that uppity whore. Or that lawyer fellow Radcliffe took her stupid rabbit. Need money. Warned her I'd tell the coppers if she didn't make a donation to my upkeep.
She yells and goes off her head.
This she can't remember her name, what I heard.
Just a cage, but the birds don't seem to mind. So does that change?
Witness, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum?
I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink. One man so needs one.
What? Back in Wonderland? Where are we? of blood on her dress.
Very upsetting journey. But I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Hello, Cheshire.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself. When necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
I like that cat. Veil of Tears. Here. I'm just taking a shower. Is that a skull? Yeah. Just pay the jump. Okay. Who are you? Who was that?
If you leap from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
There's a memory down here.
Amanita muscaria.
Need a memory.
A stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
Okay. Oh, don't mind me, I'm just hiding in the mushrooms. Oh, that was more petals. There's all hands. That's weird. Can't crouch. I guess I'm not meant to go through there yet. Maybe. Sure. Thank you. drink me.
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
My god, I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Oh, I've become small.
Almost. But the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it. Quite. Forests for the trees. Just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Oh.
Look how small she's become. All curled up. She's barely there. A vixen in her hidey hole.
But I can't jump while I'm shrunk, can I? Nope. Do I have unlimited shrink? Okay. Go back up there. Hello, Mr. Slug. What's up? What are these? I'm collecting teeth. Okay, so that's a thing. Where am I going? Okay, so something's about to happen. What are the teeth for? No, really, what are the teeth for? Oh, I missed the golden tooth. No, I'm the golden tooth. No. Why is your blood down here? Can I go back up there so I can get that? Oh, this is all blood.
Mortal blade is swift and keen, and always ready for service.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
Just obtained the vorpal blade. Snicker snack. Inflicts the swiftest damage to a single target at close range. It's coming. Okay.
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice, but flight often just means putting off the fight for another day. Choose your battles wisely, Alice.
What are the teeth for? Hello. Off with their heads. What was that?
A flower's purpose is simple and immutable. Human purpose is fickle, because it is a slave to memory. Memories must be strictly managed, Alice. Unproductive ones must be eliminated.
Hey, review man, how you doing, dude? What's up? While jumping, press and hold A to initiate. To further extend flow, press and hold again. Ooh, it's up here. Where's the bottle? Playing Hitman on your new Xbox One. How do you like your Xbox? I like it. I like my Xbox One. Enjoy it very much. Hey, what's up, love? How you doing? I like it. There's a lot to do in this game.
Ah, it's you again, Alice. You may approach. Why would I do that? You want to eat me? Yes, well, you taught me manners, and I've lost my taste for mad women. Strictly a porcine diet for me. Everything's better with bacon, don't you agree? Of course you do.
Bacon. Now, bacon is good. Can't argue with that one.
That block your way. Pepper them up if they do. They need spice, and you're just the girl to season them for me. You'll find that grinder serviceable.
Why not season your own pick parts?
Matter of priorities. My alabaster skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish. Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout.
You may like the results. I certainly will.
So I'm looking out for pigs now, okay? Spice up your foes. Prepare savory snouts. Down here? No? Guess I can't go in there yet. Oh. Hey, let me go. It's a bothersome fly, leave me alone. Is that why I'm gathering teeth? Is that what shoots? Oh, what's shooting? Hey. Give it to pig snout. Throughout every domain, keep an arrow for snouts. Enter aiming mode and shoot the snout with a pepper grinder. Once the snout is full of pepper, it will reveal paths and collectibles. Okay. Wait, I can collect more stuff, right?
Thank you so much for the snout. Now go away. Okay.
Leave me alone. Come on. Nothing wants to leave me alone, do they? Anything else? Okay. Anything else? Snoots? Any more snoots? Can I get over there? Is there another snoot somewhere?
Finish your suit, girls.
There we go. Anything else to get up here? I think there is. Oh, I hear Snout. Where is it? Oh. There's Snout. Hmm. Is there stuff down here that I can collect there? Oh yeah, there's a clan or a thingy. Can't go through there. No flower. Anything else? Guess not. Do these do something? No? Okay. Just wanted to make sure. Secret. found a secret. I like secrets. Yeah. Anything else? No? I need to make sure. That's where we came in from, right? All right, now we can go back. Ah, no! I jumped too far. Dang it. My bad. Got some? No. No! Ah, fudge. Sorry, guys. Okay, let's take this. So. No, missed it. Wasn't there a closer thing? Wait. Someone over here? Oh, nope. Death. Death was over there. Are you kidding me? I wasn't pressing forward. Oh well. Take this slow. So I should take it when it comes back. God. Struggle, come on. Part of the thing I don't like about the Xbox controller is that I wish I could use this D-pad, but it won't let me. Actually, can I change that in settings? Okay, finally. Only took a million years to get over there, but sure. stuff gonna come up. Yep. Secrets. Okay. Let the boiling oil touch you, or whatever that is. Maybe I go over here? Nope! Not over there. What's up, Polar? How you doing, dude? Okay. Go. Off with her. Doing okay? Good. Good to hear. We're going now up here. Is there something over there? I think there's a memory over there, right? I should go over there and get it. Not like that. Where am I? Yeah, that's... Oh, dang it. I'm all the way back here. Dang it. Okay, so... Jump. No! Get over there. Is there a different way to get over there? No. I wonder if I can get it from the other side. Or maybe not. Sure, there's no secrets around here. Thank you. Hey, back off. I don't like those flies. After your life, because it does. Gather these pearly whites to prevent your premature arrival before the pearly gates. My friends can use the choppers and you'll improve your weapon's capacity. Oh, use it to upgrade it. Oh, okay. Gotcha. So I can upgrade. 150 teeth to upgrade your warble. So yeah, okay, this will upgrade our
Hatter always hated mechanical malfunctions. This disaster is either his doing or his epitaph.
Veil of Tears. I missed that one memory back there. I'm sure there'll be more that we'll miss, but. Secrets. It's creepy laughter. So now I can't go back. Okay, new enemy. Yay! Okie dokie, come on. Alice can dodge enemy attacks. Oh. Not a thing to go into. I would think a couple of knife blade hits and they'd be off instantly. Spawn? No, this is on the Xbox One. Bought it yesterday. What are you? What are you doing? I tried to buy it last year on GameStop, but they were out. And then they sent it to me, but they sent it to the wrong address, so... Whoa, what's that? Oh, it's recharging my health. Okay. I did not know that was a thing. Alrighty, well, that's cool. That's a good way to re-get your health. What does this mean? I guess maybe we have to go this way. We've played this before. I'm gonna play it again. I'll purchase it, but in PC. You think it'll be better in PC? Last, I don't know where to go. Try using shrink to see where the violets grow. Okay. While shrink sense will reveal hidden paths and clues. That wasn't supposed to happen. No!
Poor Mr. Crew died, didn't he? Dr. Wilson rejects spontaneous combustion, but I trust Mr. Dickens.
Guess this is the way to go. That's just quite the way to call the cable car.
The Hatter's domain, almost as I remember it.
Appearances, as you know better than most, Alice. Much has changed since your last visit.
Dr. Bumby says change is constructive, that different is good.
Different denotes neither bad nor good, but it certainly means not the same. Find the Hatter, Alice. He knows more about different than you.
But does he know more about the difference between bad and good?
Making friends, Alice. You're as randomly lethal and entirely confused as you ever were.
I've managed without you so far, Cat. Return to whatever hovel's home to you. I'll call if I need you.
Predictably rash. It's not a question of if, Alice. It's when. Now hold on, and as they say, shut up.
So typical.
Ouch. Jump rapidly in midair to gain a boost in height.
I've made more graceful entrances. I suppose I must be grateful nothing's broken.
Some vents can be activated by turning valves. On the vent, you can rotate Alice. To exit the vent, press A or simply move away from it. Change. Hopefully attacking them doesn't make me go off the side. That would stink. Oops. So fun. Hey, what's this? Oh. There's a secret back here. Thank you. level. Guess we follow the lights. Poor workers. It looks like they're roasting, what, dodo birds? Mmm, dinner. Right here? Wasn't really worth it, but okay. Knife to the face would hurt a little more than that, but sure. I will be right back. BRB. Okay, I'm back. Sorry. Let's continue on. Whew. That was almost death. Would have been bad. Going now. Here. Am I going here? Nope. Save my pepper stuff or whatever else. Excuse me. Quite the world, doesn't it? No, I'm dead. No, I'm dead. Oops. Oh, I hope I don't. Okay. Whew. No. Dang it. Okay, we made it. Whoops. Knock it off. Okay, there we go. Well, they are annoying. secrets, I guess. Yeah. Things are annoying! Knock it off. Be. Good time to heal up. Now, I guess over there. Come back over. Oh, thought I almost missed it. It's here. Oh, here. Did I already get it? Was it? Didn't seem, was it? I'd be doing more over here. Guess not. Oh no. That was there. Let's go over, here. It's gonna go down. Go up. Hear a snout. Where is it? I hear a snout. Secrets? Cure another snow. Must be down here. Go down? Nope.
Alice was often alone, an interior and lonesome child, I suspect. Her sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be a child.
Okay. Look, baby. Oops. Oopsie daisy. Here now. But I don't want to go to him. What are you doing, Dad? How do I call him?
He's obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short.
Mad Hatter. Secrets.
Brush yourself off, girl. The Hatter should see you at your best, after all.
Where am I going? Look over here. No! Get up. That's it. Okay. Sure. Let me go. Hey, Queen Kitty, how you doing? Does this be the Mad Hatter? Or is that something that wants to kill me? Some walls and floors are weak and can be destroyed. Place the clockwork bomb near the weak surface. Detonate the clockwise bomb to destroy. Here. Okay. Such a weird bomb. But okay. Hey, what's up? Oh. Down here. Something's down here. Is this where I'm supposed to go?
Our lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
Big word of the day, conflagration. This health is low, hysteria becomes available. What's hysteria? Enter hysteria by clicking left stick. On hysteria, Alice cannot be hurt. I'll inflict more damage. Be careful. Hysteria will last for a limited time. Dang. Oh, too bad we can't have that full time. That'd be kind of cool. Secrets. Doesn't appear to be. Enter aiming mode. Shoot the switch. It's red and inactive. Turns green and activated. Okay. I haven't heard a snout in a while.
In pieces.
It's you.
What's happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Like the rest of his body?
They are. I barely missed their missing. That's what happened. You should know that better than I. It's your place, after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place? Or how to keep it? Now, what's going on?
What's going on? And round and up and down into my ears, into my eyes, up my nostrils, down my gullet, and finally in my cat.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass Line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. The stink is ferocious, light, blinding, the noise, hellacious.
Ah, quite, Tata. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alan. Inmates run the asylum. No thanks. And worst of all, I'm left tealess.
Tea.
If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now. That's a good girl. Best way out is through the clock face.
Pressure pads function only when weight is applied. Clockwork bomb can be used to maintain weight on a pressure pad. So do the other one detonate? smelling and regurgitating. Symbol large for destruction. What's the umbrella for? Well, A, per se, while focused to block. Oops. Call it here, and I'll come back later. I will come back later on, and we'll continue on with more of Alice. But hope you guys have a good day. And I'll check back in later with you guys. Have a good day for now.